Hi guys, welcome. As usual, we do the check. Mic is coming through. I just switched Spotify. I hope you can hear me. A bit of a hiccup. Hi Cyphering, welcome. Also Manu, if you're still there. CKY, MW. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yeah, seems to work. So let me change music. Okay. Thank you. I guess you can't see the back, but there is like the big rune there. I guess we can send you one. I guess we talked about that already. Yeah, guys. So today we will do something really boring. Because the last few days I was merging features with MW, and I just now for the stream started to fully merge from the develop to the other branch, and now we have some merge conflicts. But after that, we will take a look to the new chest system. So. And no beer today, CKY. Because it's still hot as hell. I really hope. Drinking water also. Yeah, I really hope, like. Yeah. I really hope this heat wave is going to pass soon. It's really hard with the dog as well, because every time she wants to go outside, it's so hot outside that she would burn her paws on the pavement, so she's not happy about that. Most of the time she's just standing in front of my door and looks at me like, I need to go outside, and I say, yeah, I know, but you know, she's lying down. Okay, let's switch over and look at some merge conflict. Also change this to seasons plus new chest system. Currently merging, resolving merge conflicts. Ah, we can only have one. Okay, let's do it like that. Also, I hope you can't hear the neighbor, because he is building a fence. And it's a bit loud. Okay. So, safe mode, yes. At 40 degrees, yeah. But it's semi-shaded down there, so. I would not recommend speaking to him like that, because he's well known in the neighborhood, and because there was a bit of a quarrel with him a few nights ago, when somebody had a party and he was working all day on his fence, and then they were screaming loudly over the streets. Okay. So, how to do this? Would be good to do this here and just look at the files that need to be looked at. Translation table. Also, I will increase the font a bit. Okay. Okay, where are the issues? Okay, we use default now. That's fine by me. We could even omit that, right? Let's just leave it in. Okay. So... in that case, we want to stage it. Next up is the localization table. We do the same thing. God, I think I need to switch to Visual Studio Code. Open folder, development, Factory Games Cock. There are a lot of files here. It grew so quickly. Close this. Right, yeah. Okay, then source control. Here we have. Where are these files? Ah, there we are. Profile response. Every time I see this editing stuff, he's like, I'm in the Matrix. Yeah. To be fair, all of these like hacking and stuff like that in movies is always wrong. There's always a bunch of windows popping up and source code flying through. This is not how a hacker works. They like to keep up the image of that. But I think it's nice that you feel like I'm doing Matrix stuff. Okay, here we need to have both. Yeah. Was that it? There was more to that, right? Oh, it's just a response, okay. For now we do both. We need to keep the current. Let me quickly check that. Run pull develop for all. Okay, and then we just do backend code. Then I will quickly snatch it away so you can't see anything. What is this? This is the server configuration. per turn. Okay, it is per turn. So we need to have the incoming one. Okay, cool. Okay, we need to have both, and then we need to fix this up. Like this, yes. So I hope I can see. The holy beer, there's no holy beer currently, I'm not drinking currently. But I have holy water. Subsystem. Okay, there are a few things in here. For one, this. Yeah. I need that. Incoming. Okay. Does not exist. Well, I guess it's an error with wishes to the code, so I will ignore that for now. Huh. Yeah, we need that because we need this for pets. Okay, I don't know why he's complaining about that, because this actually stayed the same, right? This is the same constructor as this, with the same makeup, and this is essentially the same from above. So we will go with the incoming. Yeah. Also incoming. So very weird that currently did this the other way around. Also incoming. Well, in that case, it doesn't matter, but here we need the incoming. Yeah. Haha. Need both. And we don't have Pet Fay because we changed it. That should be okay. We need both. So this should now work as well. Yes, it does. Do we still have something else? Nope. Profile. We need both. This is SFT balance. Lock balance is respawn. We don't have that. Set it then. And we need both. Okay. Must be a reference title to do this. New here. He tells me I can't do that because translation is already constrained to a class, and right, that's a data type. That's weird. I guess we have to look at that. In writer to get my information. UI config. I'm really unsure of what is happening here. And W, did you add the new chest stuff as well to item appearances? I guess you did because you tested it, like rendering and inventory and stuff. Probably yes. So I will be brave and press both. See what happens. Okay, then we have some localizations. Where we need. Incoming, I guess, because we're now calling him Archer, which would be Schütze. Yeah, that's correct. So we will go with the incoming, also here and also here. Cleric. Incoming. Alright, so this is done as well. Tutorial. just use the old image though. Ah, okay. But you use the new NFT type, right? Makes sense. Yeah, I will handle the graphics then. Archer, so it would be incoming, Archer, incoming. Cleric. Save it and merge it. Okay, so this is the item subsystem. I don't know what changed here, really. There is an entry for chest attributes. Because this is quite a lot of things that we added here with the item types. Did you change something in here in the item subsystem? MW? Because this list is really long and I don't want to redo it. Is this something that will be populated via code? Item types? Guess not. Showed it to handle new chest attributes, yeah, I saw that. But I guess the data can just be overwritten while RPC. Oh, what is this? I'll stage this for now. I don't even know what's going on, you know? what is this? Like, chest attributes, yes, but then again, it's still in the list from the other thing. Right? But I guess it would be best to use your version. Accept all current in that case, because I am currently in this branch. Okay, so let's go in here and see what he would tell me. Issue here. Oh, okay, now I gotcha. Where T data type needs to be class, yeah. No worries, can do that. Cool. So, a few arrows left. We have this double. I don't know how this would occur, but it did. And then we have level broken is not a thing. Oh, we changed it to none. Gotcha. What? Come on, Unity. Thank you very much. Let's close those two windows. This. Okay. So we stage all of that. Here's a change, something in here. Yeah, this is from the develop. Okay. Before we commit though, we should test stuff. So first off, would be to look into the subsystem, the item subsystem. Okay, we have chest attributes here. Cool. Okay. Now the big question is, what will happen if I play? This is staging, that's correct. So he says RPC function not found, that would be which method? Get chests, okay, yeah, that makes sense because the backend is not deployed yet. Item start system needs that to load all of its data, okay. Item subsystem. Why do we do that? Here. Then we do this and have this added. So I will uncomment this for now. Me back in. I could run the correct version locally, right? I'm bad at drinking. Sorry, guys. I went down the wrong pipe. Okay. What are you telling me? This should now go through. Okay. So, did you change anything here yet? No, you didn't. So the shop button would like to have this, but we don't have that. Sandw, how do I open? Do I open this? This chest pop-up that you created. Is it already in there? Or is there just some testing stuff? Yeah, okay, so the main issue is that I don't have to correct backend version. What is the status on that? Did we merge that already? I guess it's still working on it, okay. But it's strange since the shop still displays old chests for you. Some config changes needed. Yeah, I uncommented the thing where he would load the chests because like the backend doesn't have that right now. So yeah, I guess I will just do this locally for now. WSL. Okay, so let me check out the correct branch, which would be NFT, new NFT stuff. Okay, so let's start the terminal again. WSL CD CD develop for finger games cock CD backend. Git branch minus R, git checkout this one. Come on. Oh, it's already checked out. Okay, so I just need to pull. All right. These configs, where were these configs? Okay, so I would quickly switch back over here. A bit more real estate, because now I'm handling secrets and stuff. Probably shouldn't see that. Vaults, where are my vaults? There they are. Config. Right. And what was that? Okay, so we also have the same thing for Aragon, right? So if I do git branch minus R here, we have the same thing. Check out. Pull this thing. What? I just want to pull it. Why? Git checkout develop. Git pull. Git branch minus R. Branch is up to date. Okay, so let's go back and open the code space. So sorry guys that you can't see that, but this is sensitive information. Where do I need to dump MW? Where do I need to dump the config to? For Aragon? Is it just in the root? Backend, okay. But this looks like the config for Eros stuff should be on the DB and just SFTs. But this config JSON is for Aragon, right? Okay. How are you passing that along? Okay, so I will edit there as well. And then I do need to do some Docker magic. Let's do some Docker magic. Split the pane here. Come on, give me a terminal. Thank you. One is in the backend and one is in Aragon. Then I need to change this. We need to have the local one. We can have the registry one for Raven. And bots should be local as well. So we will just do Docker build current directory tagged with Aragon latest. Docker is not running. You guys bored yet? I told you it would be. We're doing some stuff today. I usually try to do stuff that is kind of good to look at, but today I did not have the chance to do that. Not much. Just editing some text files. I'm currently working. Still, but I'm working on backend stuff, and we don't usually show that for security reasons on stream. But since we are here and just chatting, you can tell me whatever you want. Okay, Docker doesn't seem to start. Okay. Okay, it's running now. Let me build that again. What music instruments do you play? I play the guitar, the bass, the ukulele. I also play drums. I tried to teach myself piano. I can play a little bit, but I can't read sheet music. What else? Yeah, I guess that's about it. I did sing a lot when I was young. A lot of technical issues. I bought it for her birthday last year from Thomann. Yeah, that's my go-to guy for instrument or music stuff. Anyhow, for like 2 months, really? Well, it's there in Germany, so everything was good after. How much do you pay for a drum set currently? I really don't know. I have my old one. Because this was the first instrument I learned, and that's really, really old, and it was not that good of a quality because my parents said, yeah, are you sure you want to do that? Well, it turns out I was more into guitars than drum sets, but but they did ship it from Germany though then, right? Okay, Let's look at the Docker file. €400, okay. Whoa, so much for customs? That's odd. Ah, it's electric one, okay. MWB, we again have the problem with the Docker file with upgrading Debian packages. How did we fix that last time? Did we change this to Node? Docker Hub. Yeah, I guess we need to go through all of these Docker files, right? But did we change? Let me quickly switch to should it develop? Because I guess we fixed it there. We didn't. Okay. This is odd. Oh, sorry, this was... this was the fault, not the correct directory. Let me bring the other one back. Let's do this. Let's pull. And here we will say git checkout develop. Yeah, we changed it to Buster. That was it. Git checkout this thingy. Git pull. Cool. So I will change it to Buster here. So once we merge, this should go away. But for now, if we're doing it locally, you will need to have it like this. We should really switch to an X-based Docker system to have it fully reproducible.
Mm-hmm.
So Zikuai, do you play an instrument? Or is it just your girlfriend? Nah. I must work. Okay. But to be fair, I am not playing much anymore as well, so I used to play a lot the years passed, but there's no time anymore. But it takes forever. So then after that we need to run here on this thingy. So let me quickly LL and check and change mod plus X to run dot shell. So now it's executable. Your brother is in America finishing studies for piano, so he's going to do it professionally. You're surrounded by music people. I can enjoy it without participation. Well, at least you're surrounded. And you can listen, right? You don't have to play. Okay, so this is built, so let me run this. Let's build this source code. I hope it works with the no version I'm having. He tells me there is no duck compose. What the fuck? I am just here, right? You're looking for... Okay, so we need to go back these two. Let's run again. Okay, so we have containers started. So I need to switch again. And there you can't find the config JSON. The config JSON here, the Aragon tells me he can't open it because there's no such file or directory. It must be in a config folder, right? Gotcha. This is where I went wrong. Yeah, let's shut down. Let's shut that down. Compose stop. Access denied? Why? Okay. This is owned by root, so we need to do a chown recursive for Mr. Bandler on config. Needs to be an uppercase R with pseudo privileges. There we go. Okay. I should probably also remove the database. Okay. So can delete that one. Okay. Cool. So we have Aragon built and we can run it again. This time I'll check before I switch. What will he tell me now? Failed to create shim task. What? Didn't we have like the correct run.sh implementation somewhere? Maybe it's even in develop already. Git checkout, develop, git reset hard. Yeah, we did. So let me quickly pull that over. Right, yes. Git branch R, git checkout. A lot of git. We're doing a lot of git today. Okay, so I will take this, paste it in here. You can't see it, but I'm telling you. Okay. This is what I call cherry picking. And now we'll try again. Change mod plus X to run that shell. Then we do run that shell. Dude, I'm hungry. I'm really looking forward to the... I made myself burgers today. And I have some leftovers for after the stream. It's kind of a reward. There's only a bit left, so I could bring it into the office tomorrow, but I guess it will be gone after 9 p.m. today. There's nothing I can do about it. This is just how nature works. Okay, we now have Docker login issues. I need to resolve a lot of technical issues today. What? Where are you? Huh? Where are our thingies? Container registry, thank you. I will want to have this. It worked, okay. Let's try again. Does not exist or may require. What is this? So this is the issue here. So that should work. Starting, and he's telling me again that he can't mount. Why can't you mount? Does it need to exist? I thought it didn't have to, but we can try. Okay, I guess my computer is a bit out of it because it stopped playing the background thingy. So let me try this. Yeah, it's totally out of it. It could really be that it's too hard, right? But also used like 90% of memory. Yeah, the thing is, I can't get it to run, seems like it, so I guess I will leave it at that for now, and we'll just... Yeah. No clue what is going on. But I guess we're just doing cleanup stuff in Unity. Okay. First off, I will commit this now. We do have some... Yeah, never mind that. Mm-hmm. And I will push that. So that the merge request is updated. And we can move forward with merging it with the other stuff. But for now, I will make the pop-up Marty made and make it pretty. To an extent. Yeah, it's still weird that... Okay, yeah, it's totally gone, right? Yeah, I'm in the black-white today, so... Why not? Like even the thing surrounding. Okay, there it is still, but just stop playing. And I do have a good computer, right? So. Okie dokie. Is it a pop-up? MW, you know where this stuff is? I guess it was a pop-up that you did, right? Export wallet. Confirm. Like... Confirm open chest pop-up. Confirm open. Guess that's not it. I would be in the shop then, right? This isn't it. Where did you put it? Thank you.
inventory.
Yeah, you made like the pop-up where the other guys said we need some UI stuff for that with the plus and minus
thingies.
Yeah, there it is. Okay. Where did you find these? Let me look into the thingies here. Shared. Okay, so we have a controller, I guess, for this. So let's look into the code for now. Inventory confirm. Okay, so you made a component for that. Description, actions. Item slider, there we are. Okay, so it's completely self-contained. Where do you use this? Setup. Then you just use that to do stuff. I've never been in life. Okay. So let me quickly look into the pack here, because I guess we have some things for that. Sprites, component. Probably you want to look at these, make them bigger, because I'm pretty sure there must be a plus and minus in here. I would be pretty surprised if we don't have those. Well, it seems like we don't have those, which is very weird. We could also use like these arrows. Do you have anything else here? Mace. There it is. Original, yeah. Then we have a plus as well, right? Yeah. get it. So we have this one. Move it to textures for now, and then we need to have the plus. There it is. Wow, why did I see that? For the first ones, I guess it will make sense to put into shared. Okay. Then I have to look into where do we use progress bars? Main menu, no. Prefabs. Settings. We use them in settings. Yeah. So we have a shared thing for that. Slider. This can be found in settings, okay. Probably going to share it there. And we just changed that. Inventory. Let's go back here, okay. And look at that. So this is fully self-contained, which is amazing. T-minus. Disable this for now and get rid of the text here. Text rendering is not good anyway, so also here, remove that. T plus. So I want this to be at 0.5. Let's bring in the slider. There it is. Okay, it's big. Need to be smaller, I guess. Okay, so this is not set up correctly. I was beginning that it would be that way. So slider. First of all, is this way? Okay. 4. And for now we're going to keep it at like 500 for this. We say that this thing is going to be fully stretched here. So when I change this, okay. Also fully stretched. Then we have the fill, yeah. So now if I change this, I change it with it. Okay, so let's put that as 200 and let's see if I broke anything else. Because I tend to do that with this stuff kind of things. That seems to be alright. Okay. Then let's go back here, main functions inventory. We have that here. Guess we need to make this. So we could use the whole length of it and then just put the description above it. Something like that. I think that would be better. Because otherwise it might be too small for what we're trying to do. Okay, so I can now do this. So first off, I will want to set this and stretch it. Okay. Then we need to, like, I don't know, 35 more. 60. So let me reduce the size of this handle. That's better. So find the minus. Where's the minus? We want to put it here. And the plus on the other side. There we go. Maybe we need even more than that. Something like this. So then we can move this one in and set it to native size again. I guess 25 or 20. And just put it on 65% for that. So much fiddling around with this stuff. Yeah, I guess that's alright. What was this? Like 20 offset on the X, but minus, and then we just do native and just do the same thing. So this is also a button, which is okay. It should have a clickable on it. What we say first in this thingy, we are clickable. Button clickable. Name it. Same thing for the minus. Click. I probably don't want this. Fastball is here. What we do want probably is a bigger. So let me quickly do that. We want the image here, so we can carry component, paste component values, set it to native size. Then use these values. Image. I guess it does need the image here, but Rekha's target, yeah. But we need to make this bigger to be clickable, right? Right? Okay, now it works. So I want this to be the same height. That's the plus. Okay. If we don't do that, then it probably wouldn't be clickable. We just do the same with the plus here, and we do this because we then have the option to just make it bigger if we need to. Carry component. Come on. Okay. Set as native. And we're going to use these values. So it will fit perfectly. Okay. What the dog doing?
It's just strolling around.
OK. Okay, so we don't want this. We wanted to have a none. And other than that, this should be it. I'm not sure if this is the... It is. It doesn't seem that way. Right? Okay, so... If you have this controller here... And this controller just essentially needs this new slider here, right? There we go. On slider change, that's something that we'll need. Item amount can be, so for now I will just archive it down here. Description. So let's do a vertical layer group here and put all of that under slider here. It work? What? No. God, I hate these layer groups. Why don't you do this? Then I want you to do this essentially. Just center on it. Yeah. Then I want you to do this with 75 left and right. Oh, let's do 80. This needs to go at 24. And then we do the same here with minus 24. Then we just scooch it to have the correct size. Seems to be 55. Zero that out. Okay. And then we add this back. This should be this. Let's do it like this. Let's just set it to 55. Now when I do this, it breaks again. Awesome. We want it to be middle center. Upper center. Okay, I guess we'll forget that. Oh, these components. Yeah, you changed everything now. Let's put it on zero again. And scooch it down. minus 55. Then probably want to have a bit of space here. Center it on minus 12. And then I guess this is much more friendly than the other thing we had. We can still put it more here. So users don't accidentally click on one of these. Okay, so let me look into that. We have substitutions. Max amount. Whole numbers. Do we set this here? Slider something? That is slider. I need those set up. You say max value. Amount to be amount to string. Should set the slider to whole numbers true. If the value is still float, yeah. Can we need to end that? No. So another thing I want to look into was rewards. I already have them. Season rewards, right? Yeah, because those changed quite a bit. For that, I will quickly switch over again, which will happen instantly. Because stuff is broken right now. But I just quickly need to look into that. what is this going to be right now. For that, I will go to types. Let me find it the other way. Rewards. No, I want to search symbols. There we are. Okay, so season rewards, look. Season rewards. Oh, where is it? Okay, so we have a public struct chest reward. Chest reward is. So we already have that chest reward. Jason property. Public string collection. Notes. Public NFT type. This now becomes chest, which is a chest reward array of chests. Chest rewards, which makes a lot of sense. Chest rewards collection of the chest. Of the chest, NFT type of the chest should only be one allowed then for now. Amount of items of the chest. we have some reward stuff here. Claim token, but this is just this. Okay, should be okay. Just thinking about stuff that we can add right now before we go into the other merge. Mm. guess this was fixed, right? We have all of these things in here. Looks okay. Yeah. Good. UI copied plus and minus pictograms to project directory. Okay. Sure, UI made slider prefab resizable and moved it into shared. Now we did not change anything in shop, as well as mock place. So sometimes when you touch those prefabs, they will then add those thingies that they didn't add previously because components changed. Here you can see we added substitutions, but the dangerous thing is you don't know what you touched accidentally, so I will always regret those if I know I did not change anything in there. But we did change stuff in the inventory. So we're going to add that. God, this looks dangerous. Okay, inventory. Cleaned up and polished. New chest amount. User interaction on opening. Seasons. This is basically seasons. Added newly created season rewards, which included SFT chests. Okay. Then I don't want to commit that, and I want to take a look at that, so let's open it up. Item subsystem. Looks to me that I fucked up. What? I don't... There's a lot of stuff deleted here, right? So if I go to discard this. Let's do this for now. And also, I can discard this one. And this as well for now, because I will fix that tomorrow. Where is it? There it is. Okay, then the pet NFT types are gone, but everything else stays. How? How does that work? Magic, yeah, but the bad kind, so I don't understand it right now. But because now when I re-add the pet thing, there should actually just be like some additive stuff here. Yeah, it's this thing again. Come on. You have to go in and save, otherwise Unity doesn't do anything. There it is. Oh, it does it when you close it. And then item types. Serialized nodes, they're gone. Or oh, they're re-serialized, way different. I don't really get how they are serialized anyways. But everything's still there, so I will commit that. Added pet item type back to item. Okay, so I will push that and then we can do the rest of that stuff tomorrow, I guess, MW. So guys, I think this is we're going to end early today. I'm really sorry that it was not that interesting than the usual stuff that we do. Now that we're going for launch, there is a lot of UI stuff that needs to be done as well. So I know gameplay stuff is always nicer and better to look at, but yeah, we merged. We tried setting up a local machine, which didn't work, which is kind of strange. But I will troubleshoot that with MW tomorrow. Other than that, we fixed up or polished this a bit. I guess the designers want to change a few things around here, but maybe that's fine for them. We'll see. Yeah. Other than that, we're working on the new chest system, as you can see. I hope I can show you that next week, because what will change as well is might not be as flashy, yeah. What also will change is the scene where you open a chest, so then we are back into some 3D stuff, because this is a 3D scene where we do 3D stuff, and this will be nice. Yeah, would be cool if I could target that to next Wednesday to be like the polishing phase or something like that. Anyhow, yeah, and a lot of technical issues. Even the stream got like a black screen. I don't know what's happening there, but yeah, cool. So have a great rest of the day, great rest of the week, and a great weekend, and I will see you next Wednesday. So until then, take care and goodbye.